I took on this role right when COVID hit. So definitely not an ideal time to start a brand new department. But I was able to learn from what we had done in the past and from our executive leadership, really what they were looking for and where they had gaps. And the previous process was really slow, so I needed to use something, especially with machine learning and artificial intelligence at the helm, so that I could be bigger than just the one person that I am. And we came up with ways to do that that seemed to really fit, but I had to find the right fit first, and that fit for me was clearly AlphaSense. I had 4 calls in one day. So I had prepared my boss that there was likely going to be some sort of miss on our 6-hour turnaround time with that many calls in a day. But it turned out with being able to pull things from AlphaSense immediately, looking at some of the tools, using AI, I was able to meet every deadline that entire day, which I couldn't believe myself. But I think that when you use tools like this to your benefit, you can be a much bigger program or team than you actually are. Really, in a time of COVID, when you're not in an office and you're not able to kind of walk around and touch base with people or pop in their office to ask them a quick question, it really is so much harder to get that collaboration all in one place. But what I've found is getting that information right away, we're able to put that whole picture together for them in one place before they're even expecting it, which has been so wonderful. So we really are across the globe and across so many time zones, but it feels like one team focused on all the efforts that we need to make this happen. I knew I needed to know and have a sense of that I was capturing critical information and that I wouldn't miss it. And once I started with AlphaSense, I had had the luxury of doing some trials with some other organizations and platforms, and kind of tapped into what the organization had done in the past. It was perfect timing for me to see this platform and see how user-friendly it was, to see how I could set things up so easily, and to see how I could navigate through it in an easy way. I didn't have a ton of time to make a system work for me. I needed a system that was working right away that I could then advance with. So I'm able to get research analysis, I'm able to compare an earnings report from a previous season to a current season without a ton of work. I can export all the tables from the necessary tables that I need from a document into an Excel file or into a PowerPoint, however I want to do it. So those are the types of things that maybe if you had a team, you'd be willing to kind of have somebody pull all that out and then hand it to you. But now that I've experienced it this way, I wouldn't even put a team member through that, because this has just made us that much more efficient. And even down to just downloading, you know, positive references versus negative references. If you do the trial, you'll see that. But you can just scan through an earnings summary or report really quickly and see how positive is the company talking versus how many negative conversations did they have to approach, and give yourself an idea of how you want to take that summary. So it's just been an amazing experience for me, and I'm so glad I stepped out and went with one that, you know, our company had not used in the past, because this was just the right fit for me and for this department.